Hello everyone, I just wanted to let every one of my subscribers know that there's a guy who holds the oxymoronic title of anarcho-capitalism and that he's a buffoon. He says that Nazism isn't capitalism because reasons, but that's a no true Scotsman, so therefore he's wrong. Stay tuned for my next video where I show that Venezuela isn't true socialism and that my accent is not fake.